way I'm gonna get my family into that bunker.
Is this Clark, interstellar comet?
Right? I mean,
yeah, big news.
I don't see Clark.
Oh, maybe he's still sleeping.
Dad.
Some of Clark's larger fragments are now expected to enter our atmosphere.
That's right. And others are just.
What are they saying?
More of the same.
I bet it's gonna make a heck of a show.
Whoa! Where are they going?
I don't know.
One of the first chunks is about to hit.
Hit?
Only part of it. It's going in the ocean.
Two.
Would you look at that?
One.
Wait, where's the explosion?
We now are getting word that the fragment has hit Central Florida.
Oh my God.
Wait, are some more pieces gonna hit?
Come on, let's go.
But the sky's on fire.
2 days. They got it all wrong. There's a ton of fragments. Planet killers.
Space agencies are predicting an extinction-level event.
We're gonna be together, all right, kiddo?
We're just trying to get to safety.
They've been tracking the military flights to bunkers in Greenland.
It's their only chance.
Move back!
We'll find him. It's okay.
Clark's largest fragment will hit in less than 24 hours.
I swear, I'm gonna get my family into that bunker.
I know you will, son.
If you are hearing this broadcast, seek shelter immediately.
What is it? What's going on?
If you are hearing this broadcast,
oh my God, seek shelter immediately. John, go!
Hang on, Nathan!
Seek shelter immediately. Seek shelter immediately.
Hi guys, it's Debbie, and here's today's Daily Fact. Gerard Butler may be a familiar face on the cinema scene, but he never planned on being an actor as he graduated in law. But as his work interviews as a lawyer failed, he decided to take on his way more famous job. Remember to click below to subscribe, or on the side, for more great content.